This is a scene at 1 o'clock on Sunday, June 17, as they're waiting to hear who won the Plein Air competition in Evansville. Theodore.